Hey.
How was un
Franco?
How was Franco?
Franco was amazing.
Like God, but only not.
I don't know, it kind of bothered me that he was
so normal?
No, far from. I think it bothered me more the fact that we went to talk about his work and we ended up talking about everyone else's work.
I know.
We need to go over there and catch that bus.
We need to go and get
cigarettes. No, we need to go. You can buy cigarettes.
Desperate for cigarettes.
Desperate.
The time is time.
Are you dying?
Not really.
Yes, Tom, yeah. We got to cuddle Frank Hobie. I'm jealous of you.
And he liked us.
He loved us.
He actually loved us.
Love.
Love.
He said he knows you, and he said that he doesn't care that you're not gay.
That was so brilliant. He said that. I was just like, I wanted him to talk about his work.
I mean, all those little gay boys are talking about it.
Yeah, they were all going,
they were good people, but
yes.
I thought we were there to talk about
him, to be honest. And they were like, no, I do this, but I'm getting nowhere with it, obviously. That's why I'm not trying to be.
One bag.
Okay,
let's leave it there.